Kijk, je ziet het daar, waar ik wijs. Ja.
Officer. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss. I know who you are.
Ja, zij wist het. Vrouwen en kinderen eerst.
I don't give a shit about what happens to you, but if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Yo mensen, what's up en welkom back op een nieuwe video hier op mijn kanaal. Mijn naam is Enklitch. Vandaag spelen we The Walking Dead hashtag 6. We zitten nu al aan episode 2, dus let's see where this shit goes. 3 maanden later zijn we nu van het laatste game die we hebben gespeeld. Dus ik verwacht dat er wel heel veel gebeurd is. We hebben al 1 zo'n kop ingeslagen. Heel fijn!
What they get this time?
Die ken ik niet.
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding.
Die was er niet bij in de vorige afleveringen, dus
Carly's rations the other night. I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Well enough, zeker.
According to Lily, we've just about hit the last of our food reserves. Some people might have to go without tonight.
You mean Lily's lottery again? Kenny's gonna be pissed.
She thinks everyone should have an equal chance of missing a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor room. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Now the familia.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Yeah.
Larry's just looking out for his daughter.
Hey, I know Lily. She can take care of herself. He needs to take that energy and put it towards finding us some more food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I
muscle?
Be stuck in a room.
And die ouwe blok.
Face one time?
Knock me flat.
Ja, maar dat kwam onverwacht. Dat is niet eerlijk, hè? Ik heb geen kans om terug te motten.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers.
Yeah.
Bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
Nou, ik weet, maar toch, aan zo'n fucking kruis is toch niet veel vlees.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Shh. Run! We gotta run, run. Kom op, guys. Remember, weet jullie dan niet meer? Milk Inc. Ja, dat was het.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What? We hebben niks aangevallen, toch niet dat ik weet.
Why is there a bear trap out here?
I don't know, man.
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just yeah. See if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Dat is de eerste vraag die je altijd stelt, hè. Als hij gebeten is, dan doe ik geen moeite meer. Shit.
Oh no.
Wat is het? Oh damn. Walkers.
Now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back.
Ik ga een keuze moeten maken die echt heel lastig is. Als jullie niet tegen bloed kunnen, ik zou zeggen. Back the fuck up, want deze shit wordt nu serieus.
Please save him. Please. Please hurry.
Ja, ik kan maar één ding doen, dat zijn benen hakken. Ik raak er niet door. Mensen, niet tegen bloed. Kijk maar de andere kant op, want deze wordt serieuze shit.
No, no, no. Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Oeh. Die blijft nog snel omhoog. Nog één keer. Ik zou langer zijn flauw gevallen dan dat.
Oeh. He passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Ja, guys, jullie kunnen terugkijken voor de mensen die niet tegen bloed kunnen, weet ik veel, what the fuck ever, maar deze shit is serieus.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Ja, daar gingen special forces van uw pa. Die heeft het lang opgeleverd. Hij is nu gebraden kip voor die dooien. Starved for help. Kijk, hij noemt je dat een spiermassa op benen? Die daar helemaal... Ja, dat daar aan het kloppen was daar juist. Ik noem dat gewoon een oude zak. En niet dat ik discriminatie heb voor oudere mensen, want ik zie van dat oudere mensen liever dan jongeren of zo, want. Maar zoiets, dat mag van mij apart creveren. Mensen verdienen tweede kansen. Like it or not, nee.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my god. What happened?
Where's
that? What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Jesus Christ.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
Wait, what? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge.
Nazi?
These people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't
be
in charge of everything.
Zelda shit of PewDiePie.
You know,
I'm a Nazi.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Ja, dan zeg je toch nog niet. Laat ik tenminste toch voor even uw pik.
Think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But
ja, maar ik zeg niet toch niet dat ik u haat, ja.
You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Ik moet weer die keuze maken, tuurlijk. Kost je dan niet ondertussen in die 3 maanden doen? Fuck. In ieder geval, guys, dit was het dan weer voor deze video van The Walking Dead. Smash alvast voor een like voor een volgende aflevering. Abonneer als jullie nieuw zijn, om natuurlijk meer video's te laten maken. Check mijn sociale media op Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat enzovoort. Het staat allemaal in de beschrijving. Ik zou zeggen, like deze video, abonneer en The Walking Dead. I love it.
Ciao. Yo!